As the chilling winter of 1942-1943 descended upon the war-ravaged city of Stalingrad, the stage was set for one of the most pivotal battles in human history. This was no ordinary battle. It was a clash of titans, an epic confrontation that would ultimately shape the course of the Second World War. The once invincible German army, feared and revered in equal measures across the globe, was to face its first significant defeat. The Battle of Stalingrad was not just a military operation. It was a symbolic struggle, a moment when the tide of war began to turn. The Soviet Union, long under siege, was about to emerge from the shadows of defeat, illuminating a path of victory for the Allies. The Battle of Stalingrad was a testament to the resilience and tenacity of the Soviet people, who had endured unimaginable hardships to defend their homeland. It bore witness to the strategic brilliance of General Zhukov, whose leadership had turned the tide of battle and secured a crucial victory for the Soviet Union. But perhaps most importantly, it served as a stark reminder of the horrors of war, the immense human cost that lies beneath the cold calculations of strategy and tactics. Stalingrad was left a shadow of its former self, its streets littered with rubble, its buildings reduced to ruins. But from the ashes of destruction, a new city would rise, a symbol of Soviet resilience and determination in the face of adversity. And as for General Paulus, his fate was sealed in the frozen wastelands of the Russian front. Once a proud commander of the German Sixth Army, he would spend the rest of the war as a prisoner of the Soviet Union, a living testament to the folly of Hitler's ambition and the hubris of the Nazi war machine. In the grand scheme of World War II, the Battle of Stalingrad was but one chapter in a larger narrative. But its impact was profound, not only on the course of the war, but also on the course of history. It marked the beginning of the end for Nazi Germany, a turning point from which there was no return. This was the Battle of Stalingrad, a clash of titans that forever changed the face of warfare. Two generals, two armies, and one city caught in the crossfire. A testament to the power of human spirit, the depths of human courage, and the high price of freedom. A reminder that even in the darkest of times, there is always hope, always a chance to turn the tide. And in the end, it was this spirit, this courage, this hope that won the day. The snow-covered city of Stalingrad stands as a silent witness to this bloody chapter of history, a monument to the sacrifices made and the lives lost. But beneath the snow and the ruins, the spirit of Stalingrad lives on, a testament to the indomitable will of its people and their unyielding determination to fight for their freedom.